Today's video idea was brought to me by you guys. You guys recommended this idea and I absolutely love it. We're doing a casual, cozy, at-home capsule wardrobe. Now, because everyone's lifestyles are so different right now, I wanted to combine a lot of the ideas together. I've got pajama loungewear pieces for chilling out at home, for people that do work from home and want to get dressed up for their work day, I've got pieces for that. And then if you got to go run out for an errand and be seen in the outside world, I've got appropriate outfits for that too. So I try to do an even mix and I hope you guys enjoy. As always, everything mentioned in today's video will be down below in that description bar. And huge shout out to today's sponsor, Nordstrom. Some of today's capsule are from their Nordstrom made brands, but I will include all those details also on the blog post where I have lots of alternatives for you guys to check out for every single item in case you guys want to remix your own capsule at home. I love you guys so much and let's get started. Starting off with tops, I try to aim for sleeveless, short sleeve, and long sleeve options. Number one is a simple plain white tank top. Pick your favorite cut and style. This should be your comfy go-to tank top that you can throw on every single day. Standalone, it's comfy when it's warm, but it's also the perfect base layer to layer on different tops whenever it gets colder. Number two is a loose everyday t-shirt. Between the tank top and the t-shirt, these are like your basic of basic go-to tops. For the t-shirt, you can switch up the neckline or the short sleeve length, but whatever you choose, make sure it's comfortable that you can lounge around in it all day. And between the tank and the tee, I like to do one that's solid black and one that's solid white to have the basic colors covered. Number three is a plaid button-down shirt. I always try to include a button-down type shirt because there's so many different ways to style it. This one is more lightweight and worn in. It feels like a comfy sleep shirt for this at-home capsule. Number four is a quarter zip sweater pullover. Something like this is cool because it looks like a sweatshirt, very athleisure, but it's got the coziness of your favorite fall to winter sweater. The zipper detailing with the collar that you can wear up or down gives it some unique neckline to switch things up. Then number five, this is the top half of a two-piece kind of pajama set. This is a button-down HENLEY long sleeve from BP. Such a cute basic top for the fall season. Then moving on to bottoms, I probably could have done all sweatpants, but I'm trying to mix things up for a nice variety here. Number six is going to be the bottom half of that two-piece set. These two-piece sets are so popular right now. They make great gifts. They're comfy to wear at home. They're cohesive. They're cute. It's like pajamas elevated, and of course, you can style them as separates. Number seven is going to be the other go-to pair of bottoms. That's a pair of stretchy leggings. Whether you're relaxing at home, working out, or creating a cute outfit with some boots, it's just a versatile pair of bottoms that I think a lot of us have in constant rotation at home. Number eight is going to be a pair of jeggings. Now, I'm talking a pair that has crazy amount of stretch, nothing that feels like starchy, stiff denim. Basically, it's just an alternative if you're sick of wearing black leggings. This gives you a whole different look, but it's still a full coverage pant without sacrificing comfy stretch factor. Number nine is the fanciest of all the bottoms, the knit stretch skirt is one of my favorite things right now and definitely trending for this season. It feels like you're enveloped in a sweater from top to bottom. It looks incredibly fancy. It's just your other option other than full-length pants. Number 10 is going to be a stretchy dress. I always like to throw a dress in here because it is an instant outfit. It's a versatile piece, no thinking involved. By itself, it looks so put together. Can't go wrong with all black. It has that little black dress feel, so it looks extra expensive with minimal effort. Moving on to outerwear, number 11, you've got to have your cozy cardigan. Here, I'm wearing the thickest thing I have in my house. It was 26 degrees when I shot this. So you, of course, do not need to be this excessive. Assess your favorite style, cut, and of course, the warmth level, depending on the climate where you're at. And then the last one, to go super casual, a zip-up hoodie. Sweatshirt-esque, athleisure, ultimate in loungewear. This is just a really cute topper that you can layer on any of your favorite pajamas, or also cute running out on the go. So here's normally where I'd put in all the accessories, but since we're just hanging out at home mostly, I'm gonna skip the accessories today. And then for shoes, I don't wear shoes in the house, but for the sake of me not being barefoot in every single one of these outfits, I'm styling these outfits with some comfy house slipper options or just some plain sneakers or loafer flats in case I need to run outside to get the mail or go to the grocery store or something like that. And finally, an overview of the color scheme for this capsule. This is probably the most plain neutral I've ever gone, but for anyone that loves that minimalist, soothing, tonal, neutral aesthetic, I think this will be right up your alley. I always start off with the same four quad of colors: solid black, solid white, denim, and shades of tan. And if you're not into camel or tan, any variety of neutrals would pretty much work. So that leads into the accent colors in today's capsule. I went with warm and cool tone creamy neutrals. I do at least want to have one pattern, and the defining one here is of course that gray plaid and the button down. Everything else has very subtle supporting textures, whether it's ribbing or a heathered blend that you can see in the Henley and the skirt. And the hoodie has some oatmeal flecked action. Even though it's subtle, it still creates contrast compared to stark solid colors, and it really blends together to a harmonizing, soothing palette. So on that note, here are all the outfit combinations I created with the 12 pieces. I love you guys so much and hope you guys enjoy.